level of preparedness of the Nigerian military in support of the federal government of Nigeria towards tackling the COVID-19 pandemic. In this regard, I am to give you more details on the preparedness of the armed forces of Nigeria, which are as follows. Interfacing with all relevant ministries, departments, and agencies of the federal government of Nigeria managing the COVID-19 pandemic. And also, as mentioned in my first briefing regarding COVID-19, there are 17 isolation and treatment centers earmarked, which are spread across the 6 geopolitical zones of the country as follows. The last time I didn't give you the breakdown and the details, but here they are. In the southwest, we have the 68 Nigerian Army Reference Hospital located in Yaba, Lagos. We have the 2 Division Hospital in Ibadan. Then in the south-south, we have the Military Hospital Porakot, Navy Reference Hospital Calabar, Military Hospital Benin. Southeast, we have the 211 Regiment Group Medical Center, Uweri, 82 Division Military Hospital, Enugu. Then the North Central. In the North Central, we have 161 Nigerian Air Force Hospital, Makurdi, 22 Brigade Medical Center, Ilorin. In the Northwest, we have the 44 Nigerian Army Reference Hospital, Kaduna, 465 Nigerian Air Force Hospital, Kano, 263 Nigerian Air Force Reference, Nigerian Air Force Reference Hospital, Daura, and then we have 119 Composite Group Medical Center, Sokoto. Then in the Northeast, we have the 261 Nigerian Air Force Reference Hospital, Bauchi, 161 Nigerian Air Force Hospital, Yola, 7 Division Military Hospital, Maiduguri, and 27 Task Force Brigade Field Ambulance, Damaturi. The plan is that these centers are working closely with NCDC and the Central Management Committee of the federal government to ensure that they are as close as possible to most of the urban centers where the states will eventually establish their various centers, as the case may be. Further to this, a good number of armed forces of Nigerian medical personnel have been earmarked to be trained on the management of COVID-19 cases, which will be done in liaison with Nigerian Center for Disease Control. Of course, we all know that it is not an all-commerce affair. So you have to be specially trained on how to protect yourself at the first instance before you can now go and manage a COVID-19 case. In the same vein, about 48 disaster response units of the Armed Forces of Nigeria are on notice to move in conjunction with NEMA. These units will handle operations other than medicals that may arise in the course of this non-kinetic military operation. That is, to be explained better, any other thing that will come up apart from medical functions will be handled appropriately by the military. And some of them, which amongst others may include miscreants taking on due advantage of the situation, the disaster response units are there to provide that adequate and non-kinetic support. Finally, the Armed Forces of Nigeria is to implement all restriction on movement in line with the federal government of Nigeria. And for the avoidance of doubt, I want to state here that this includes the presidential directive given by the President Commander-in-Chief during his address to the nation on the COVID COVID-19 pandemic yesterday, 29 March 2020. On this note, I wish to express that the High Command of the Nigerian military hereby solicit for the support of the general public in this trying period of the fight against COVID-19. And this can only be achieved by adhering to all the medical and administrative guidelines being provided by government